Local Democratic Congressman Joaquin Castro is voicing concerns about a new Republican proposal to impose stricter work requirements for those on food stamps. He says what's misunderstood is that many of the people who depend on assistance are often hardworking people. The proposal is scheduled to be voted on later this week. The DA's office has refiled a case against a local businesswoman just weeks after dismissing it. Catherine Amato, who owns a number of area restaurants, was arrested for DWI in February. The charges were dismissed after the DA cited no probable cause for her arrest. DA Nico LaHood says after reviewing evidence in the case, charges were refiled. The group People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals is taking Texas A&M to task over an alleged Facebook ban. PETA claims the university engages in harmful laboratory testing of animals. PETA also alleges it made posts to that effect on the university's Facebook page, which A&M blocked.